Oftentimes people will have an instinct that something is not quite working for them. They'll recognize that they're having trouble paying attention, trouble focusing. They'll recognize that they have difficulties with memory or trouble learning. Psychological assessment can help them understand their areas of strength and help them develop coping skills for areas of deficit. If you believe that you would benefit from assessment, I recommend coming to MHS for testing.